The Jeep project came about because we were invited to the auto show in Toronto, and we wanted to do something that really highlights what we do at the college and really shows the students' initiative. The Jeep project really enhances the students' learning. As they were learning certain aspects of the automotive theory class and in the shop class, they were able to transfer that knowledge over, as well as transfer the skills that they learned to help put this vehicle together.
I learned a lot. It made it really easy for me to take what was in the textbook and what we learned in class and move it to actual hands-on and be able to grasp what I'm really doing.
Working on Jeep feels like getting the theory knowledge from the class and directly performing the knowledge onto the car.
I learned kind of where cars started off from, and then you get to see in the program where they are now.
This year's post-secondary students started to build the Jeep as an extracurricular activity outside of their regular classes. Next year, in 2016, we're going to introduce building kit cars, and this is going to be part of their core curriculum, where the students will be able to build this car from the ground up. And it's going to be incorporated into the curriculum, so when they're in a particular module such as engines, they will be building the engines for the car. When they're involved with the steering, suspension, and brakes component of the curriculum, they'll be actually working on the vehicle, installing steering, suspension, and brakes. This really helps a student gain a deeper knowledge of how the automobile works, and it really fosters a good learning environment, because at the end of it, they see something that, you know, came from a box of parts into a full-fledged vehicle.
I do think that would be an excellent opportunity to work on it. It would just give you definite hands-on experience on how to build the car, how it works.
I suggest that coming to Durham College to work on it, because it's going to be excellent.
I think it's a really good idea. It stands out compared to what rest of Canada has for a program.
The students we find so far working on this extracurricular activity, such as the Jeep, are really excited about it and really engages them. Through the use of these kit cars at Durham, we're going to eventually have them every year's intake build a separate car. At the end of it, these vehicles are going to be raffled off to the public. The money is going to be reintroduced into the program to help buy supplies and other things, so that part of the money can go back to the students coming into the program.